Do you really have right to go to J1?
I can have a right to go to J1. I can have a right to visit First Lady. I have a right to visit the President of South Sudan.
Okay.
Hi, what's up, everybody? Welcome once again to another comic interview with Danny211. I'm gonna be having a South Sudanese online political activist, probably known to you by her name, Akuac Wol. But first, before we continue with the interview, please hit the subscribe button on your right hand side. Like it, because I know this is so amazing and you will really like it. Akuac, welcome to the show, and I recommend you to take some kind of a drink or a juice to cool down your temperature, because this one is going to be a very hot one. Yeah, thank you. Now greet the viewers and your followers.
Salaamu Alaikum, my dearest followers, the one that are following me.
How do you feel being interviewed by me today?
I'm so happy.
It's okay, it's okay.
What was the reaction of the people when you were welcomed at J1?
That why is it being welcoming by the... I will be welcomed by everybody.
Oh, I see.
Why?
Me Akuac Wol as a second Akuac Wol of Gorial. If they are welcoming people of South Sudan, they will welcome me for the title of my grandmother.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Why do you think everybody will welcome you?
Because what I said is for the people of South Sudan, not for the benefit of my own stomach.
Do you really have right to go to J1?
I can have a right to go to J1. I can have a right to visit First Lady. I have a right to visit the President of South Sudan.
Okay.
Do you support the President of South Sudan?
I am a diehard supporter of President Salva Kiir Mayardit.
Jesus Christ are watching you.
Let's get back to Dinka language. Kwajwi yekir support chuman yiki jana ali tele kek junub adeke lo kek
rantit ke jana ali abulu welcome.
Thank you for the words so sweet.
This has brought us to the end of our interview. I thank you so much for watching, and if you did not subscribe, please do it right now. There's no time better than this, because, and don't forget to click on the notification bell to notify you whenever we upload any new video, be it comic interview, be it what, because it's going to be late. So see you on the next video.